I'ma flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you.
Boys, how are we doing today? I can tell you, I'm doing incredible. Look at this. The FIFA 20 web app is out. Finally. Give me 1 second. Gotta open a soda. I have some lunch in front of me. I just got back from grabbing lunch. I have 40 minutes till class. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna run through this real quick. Let me just make sure that this is going well. It seems to be going well. All right, cool. I didn't know if this would work. I'm gonna go Italy because I want my team to be. I'm gonna go Serie A for this year again. I love the Serie A. I'm gonna stick with it. I think it's a slept on league. So look at this. This is our first team. Sorry, I'm going to try to eat during this episode because I don't have long, but I want to make sure I have it out early for you guys. So I apologize that there's some annoying noise in the background. But I only have 20 minutes. I have class in exactly 37 minutes. So let's see. Here's our subs. Gabbiadini. That's nice. Can we swap subs? Oh, wait, no. Okay, wait, hang on. Are those... What's the goal here? What am I doing? Swap striker? Oh, high-rated loan player. Okay. I don't have anyone in... Let's see. What about center mids? Try to find someone in Serie A that I can swap with. Chiellini? Bonucci? All right. Looks like we're going to go Chiellini. Sounds good to me. Look at that. All right. Continue. So we get jerseys. This Gladbach kid is pretty fire. So this is Frankfurt. I think we're gonna go with the Fomenkal. No, we're gonna go with the Frankfurt kit. Well, no, you know what? We're gonna go with Sede Tenerife. That's probably awful pronunciation. For the away kit, that Besiktas kit is pretty sick. So is that Augsburg. I think we're gonna rock Augsburg. Now we can choose our badge. Considering that we are going to be in Serie A, I think I'm gonna take the Atalanta kit. So. I can't change that. So, start, foot. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I love the dark colors. Thank you for playing last year. We've added these kits to your club. Cool. And we get an all-players pack, gold pack, loan pack. 1,000 coin boots for 1,500 matches. That's pretty awesome. A bronze reward pack. All right, so the two unassigned items. I like this kit a lot, actually. I think I'm just going to make it active. I think for this one. I think that looks cool. So, we're going to store that one in the club. So, here's... what we have, squad building challenges. Let's see what squads we have to get started. So let's get started is the first one you have to do. I think you can't access anything until you complete this one. Yeah. Okay. So we'll do that in this episode. Then if we go back to home, team of the week one, we've seen that already. I really want this Mertens. We don't have access to... That's unfortunate. It looks like we don't have access... to any of the information about the... Yeah, it looks like we don't have access to any... So, what? How many? How do you have... How many match coins? All right, so let's run through these packs real quick. Bronze reward pack. We're not going to get anything here. Pinnock. I'm sorry if this is running kind of slow. My computer probably can't handle this, if I'm honest with you. All right, so reflexes, we're quick selling. I love that. Quick sell. Defending, we're quick selling. Don't care. We just need to make coins. Manager contacts, we'll keep. Pinnock. English 3. We'll just store them in club for now, and then I'll go through and I'll filter everything out of the club. Gold pack. Come on. Let's get a big boy. DePaul. That, for a Serie A squad, that's actually solid. DeCal, Stefan, this guy, quick sell. No one's going to buy him. Netherlands kit, this could actually sell. Can we compare price? 1,500, 500, and see what happens. If we can make 500 coins on this Netherlands kit, that'd be sick. Same thing, 200. Someone buys it, they buy it. Contracts, all the contracts I'm going to keep. Fitness, I'm going to keep. Red Bull Arena. I do like Red Bull Arena, but I'm going to list it as well. Compare price, what do we have? 5,000, 5,400. So let's do... 500. I don't want to undercut, but I want to see what happens. So we'll store all that in the club. Let's see. What else do we get? Tony Villa. Interesting. Let's see, compare price. See, he's like, people are listening for way high. I'm gonna listen for 700 and just see what happens. Fernandez, same thing, 700, just see. Don't really have any interest. Miguel Silva, 700. I just want to see what happens to him. This guy, quick sell, don't have any interest in that. Architect, we are definitely keeping. Well, 200 already? I'm just going to keep it then, because it will go up in price. And this kit, I don't think anyone's going to buy it, so I'm just going to quick sell it. And then we're going to store everything in a club. This might not be the most efficient way to handle my coins, but Zapata, yes. That's another solid Serie A player that we can hold on to. I'm going to send him to my club. We're going to list Morel for the same 700. Same thing with Labiad. Labiad? I don't know. Johnston will sell for 700. I just want to see if these players sell. If they don't, they don't. But, like, all right. So, these silvers and bronzes, I don't really know what to do with yet. So, we're going to store them. We still have quite a few packs. Let's see. What else do we get? Akane. Plays for Lille. It's probably not too bad. He's a rare, which is nice. So, I'm going to go for 1,200. This guy is 800. I just want to see what sells. He's prem, so I'm going to go 1,200. And this Burrell guy, I don't think anything's going to happen, so I'll send 700. And all the silvers I'm going to keep because they will go up in price. So it looks like I've completed some objectives. It doesn't show you the objectives, I don't believe. But it says, objectives. Oh, here we go. Okay, so let's see. Okay, season 1, 50 days, 20 hours left. So what's the final objective here? So it is Zaha, Tolisso, or Lucas Vazquez. That looks pretty cool. So this is cool. 28 XP needed. La Liga Prime players, Bundesliga Prime, or Premier League Prime players. That's nice. Maybe Bundesliga might be the way to go this year instead of... I might have to think about that. Instead of Serie A, maybe I will have to run Bundesliga. If there's already this many Bundesliga things, that looks cool. I'd have to get a bigger look in game. I don't know what these packs are. It won't tell us. Traditional Tifo. That's cool. I like these. What are these? Pre-game Luchador Stadium theme, Space Force Stadium theme. Okay. Cool. I like this stuff. What do we got here? These, like, different badges. That's cool. That's also really cool. This bear. It's nice that we'll have badges that aren't just, like, teams. More Tifo stuff. 8-bit football. I like that one. The Kraken's cool. Calvera is cool as well. I don't know if you guys can see it that well, so I apologize. More badges, more packs. 8-bit soccer ball, it's kind of cool. Let's see. Okay. So it looks like we are all ready. All right, let's claim. So we can pick one of these three as our. So I'm going to pick Sancho. I know that's a bold decision, but I think he's going to work better for me. So these are the... Wow. So what is... I know, so everyone's been talking about this. What is the 500? Wait, gold players, premium, two gold players. Two players pack for 10 wins in foot champions matches. You get two player pack. I think it needs to be buffed a little bit. One ultimate pack for 300 foot champ matches, though. That's kind of a lot. I think just this two rare is a little low. But that's all right. Not a big deal. And then the golden goat. Is that the... So it is actually 500, and you get a golden goat for... I don't know how I feel about that. Rivals, same thing, I think. Oh, just one. Oh, no, same thing. Okay. How do I get back? I guess you just have to do that. And then squad battles, same thing. Season objectives, okay. So let's see, what is this? Player transfer market, earn XP by transfer market. So this is just different XP stuff that you can get. But it looks like I don't know if we have any daily objectives right now. Welcome to Friendlies, play online. Season progress. Okay, so we're just going to go back. Unassigned item, send to club. So let's see what else we got. I don't know why this keeps popping up. Upamecano. I've seen a lot of people talk about how he's going to be overpowered, so I think I'm going to list him for 1,500. Because I think that he will hold that value. Naldo, don't know much about. We'll say 800 because he's a 78. Funes Mori, same thing. He's a name that people recognize, so I'll just list him right away. Elianusi, do 800 as well. And all the silvers I'm going to keep for now. Did I sell anything? Two sold. Who sold? He sold instantly for 15. And so did Akane. So did I list them way too short? I probably did. Let me see what they're at. Upamecano. Let's just see where he's at. Wow. I guess 2,000. I listed him for 12. It's not the end of the world. Alright, so one more pack of tradable players. And we get Ruli from... I believe this is Ligue 1. Not too bad, not too bad, not too bad. We're going to list him for 2,000 then, because I think I've been underselling players. Rudy, I'll sell as well for, we'll say 700. Betrick, 600. No. I'll go 700 again. And then Barbona, 700. Perfect. All the silvers, send to club. Because they'll be good for SBCs. And then we'll do the lone player pack. We'll see what we get. Okay, so I think we get the Virgil van Dijk, we get the Jadon Sancho, and we get the Vinicius. All right, cool. Can I merge his... Okay, cool. Perfect. There we go. Now, have we moved up in objectives at all? We have not. That's fine. Let's see. What else do we have? What time are we at so far? 12 minutes. All right, so it's 1:33. Looks like I have a little bit more to go until I have to go to class. So let's get started. So what do we need? Just one bronze player. Perfect. All right, that's done. Second step. These are the same as like every year. Number of players in the squad, 3. Fine. There's one. There's 2. There's 3. Done. Cool. Submit and don't tell me again. And the third step. These are all just bronze player packs, but 3 nationalities. So let's see what we have for striker. I guess Italian works. Argentinian. Cool. Go English. And then, let's see, Italian. Sounds good to me. I'm not going to use these bronze, so it doesn't really matter to me what, like. Alright, so we get bronze packs. I don't really care about these, if I'm honest with you. It doesn't make a difference. Store and club. I'll go through them all later. Bronze player pack. I wish this wouldn't pop up every single time. Store all in club. I'll go through them in a little bit. We do get a 2 gold players pack, which is nice. Veil, still don't care. Unerstall. Nah, nothing really. Nothing really great there. I think they're untradeable, yeah. So we'll send them to club. We'll use them for SBCs or something like that. So with that being said, I think, what do we do next? 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 We have all of these SBCs. So just our basic, you know, the usual ones. I want to see. Of course, people have probably, maybe not R9. Nope. There we go. Cristiano Ronaldo. No one, at least not on the market. What about... What about Messi? No one on the market? What about that inform merchant? 300,000. Wow. I really want this card. This is going to be a $600,000 card at the end of this week. I'm telling you that right now. This is insane. All right. Let's see. I don't know what I'm. We already have like 3,000 coins. So let me see if I can. I'm trying to think of like what the best way to buy is. Let's find some overpowered players. So let's look for Jesse Lingard. Where's he? 7.5, 5.8. Let me see if I can. I want to see if I can snipe him for under. Maybe not. I don't know. So I'm gonna try. I want to try to make coins this year off the web app instead of building a team. So I think that's the way we're gonna go about it. Transfer market by playing the market. Interesting. Wow, this is a lot of stuff you can do. Wow, this is really cool. There's a lot that you can do. All right. So I think I'm gonna do. Sorry, 140. I'm gonna have to head out in like a few minutes. So I think this is where we're gonna end the first episode. Thank you all for hopping in with me, just opening up, experiencing the web app just for the first time. I'm excited for FIFA. I'm hoping EA Access drops tonight. If EA Access drops tonight, you will get a second episode with Xbox. I might do a second Xbox episode with web app, but I'm not 100% sure yet. So with that being said, thank you all for watching. I'm super excited to see where this goes in the future, and I will catch you all in the next episode.